Hey there, how are you guys doing? Thank you for coming back to my review channel. For today's review, we're going to go over some Ruffles queso cheese. And this, I actually picked this up at Target in my area. And I thought it was very interesting because Frito-Lay is in Spanish. And the nutrition facts are in two completely different languages. So it's Spanish and English. So if you were trying to learn some Spanish, you had a bag of these, you could differentiate your nutrition facts from English and Spanish. But let's get right into this. Serving size is about 11 chips. There's about 9 servings in this entire container. So we'll say that there's roughly 9,900 chips in this package. Unfortunately, I didn't get to have the first chip. So I believe Meg got to them first. So they already were open. It's okay, though. I'm very sure they're going to taste just as good, if not better, knowing that she already got to try them. So let's try these and let's see how good or how bad they are. Sorry about the quads that are in the area. My neighbors are jerks. So calories. Calories are 150 calories per 11 chips. Total fat is 10 grams, 12%. Sat fat is 1.5 grams, 7%. Trans fat is 0 grams. Cholesterol, 0. 0%. Sodium, 230 milligrams, which is 10% of your daily value. If you had the whole bag, you'd have 100% of your sodium value. Total carbohydrates, 15 grams, which is 6%. Dietary fiber is 1 gram, and it's 5% of your daily value. Protein is 2 grams. Who would have thought from having a serving of chips, you would get 2 grams of protein? Who would have thought? Vitamin D, 0. Calcium, 20 milligrams, which is 0%. I mean, I would figure something has to count for something. How can something count for nothing? Iron, 0.6 milligrams, which is 2%. Potassium, 340 milligrams, which is 6%. Vitamin C, 6%. Not a significant source of added sugars. Contains milk ingredients. And these are queso-flavored potato chips. These chips are fire. Wow. Just wow. Inspired by the number one Ruffles flavor in Mexico. Smells super cheesy. Tastes sort of spicy. It's like a spicy cheese. But I would highly recommend. Wow. I can't believe I found these in Target. These are slamming. But I've only seen them once at Target. I never saw these ever again. I want to say I picked these up. Let's see, right now it is... Today is June 15th. I want to say I picked these up probably, I'd say around April. The end of April. When someone told me to go and look for... Buffalo Ranch, and I couldn't find it, but I found these instead. Very happy. And there he goes into the sunset. Wow. But very happy with this, very satisfied. As always, guys, my name is Johnny Five. If you enjoyed this video, you know what to do. You do this, right? If you want to talk to me about this, wow, these are slamming freaking chips. Let me know in the comment box down below what you think. If you had them, I don't know, have you had them or not? You let me know in the comment box down below. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe in the corners. and you ring that bell, daily uploads. There's going to be one video up for you guys by 12 p.m. EST, or you come back around 6, 7, or 8 o'clock, and it will be there for you. I'm recording that day is what that means. Check the description box. I'll have Jay Gleese's channel in there. And you guys, be good, be safe. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Later, taters.